Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, and the question says that Caroline's brother's age is 5 years and Caroline is younger to her brother. Write an inequality that represents age of Caroline. Let us proceed to the solution. Now in this question, we are given that Caroline's brother's age is 5 years and Caroline is younger to her brother, and we need to write an inequality that represents Caroline's age. Suppose that Caroline's age is given by x, and we are given that Caroline's brother's age is 5 years. According to the question, Caroline is younger to her brother. So, age of Caroline will be less than her brother's age. But cannot be equal to his age. So, Caroline's age, which is denoted by x, will be less than his brother's age, that is 5 years. Therefore, x is less than 5 is the required inequality. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.